Hi, I'm Bernie Traurig, and welcome to equestriancoach.com. Today I'd like to share with you my philosophy and recommendations on proper bidding. First thing I think about when I have a horse that's not happy in the mouth is his teeth. The horse has to be really comfortable in his mouth with the right bit without pain. When I pull straight down, you see how much gap I have between the bit and the mouth. And if I pull up on here, you see the cheek piece flopping. This is too low. This triangular edge will absolutely slice a horse in a heartbeat. The last thing you want is a cut in the mouth. These things, throw them away. There's so many bits to choose from, so many normal bits. We don't know which bit is going to work. So choose one that's a classically mild bit and start with a baseline before you jump into something strong.
This video brought to you by equestriancoach.com. Get ready to win.